Resistance and the madness of the war. So go ahead.